Good evening, everybody. I am Shadow of Order, and welcome back to BioShock 2. Let's see. Ah, yes, I was right here. Let me look at the map. I just did that area. There's a little sister back over there. Oh, no, I did the Triton Theater area. Right. Oh, there's someone. Nope, no one I can actually... Huh. Maybe I can just...
Hey, there, enough to do! I shouldn't die! Wait, let's talk!
That is not very useful, is it?
Pop goes the weasel!
Haven't played in a bit. It's been a day or two. I've gotten a little bit rusty. Although I have to admit that headshot was pretty nice. Let me switch to something a lot more damaging.
You're creaking of the throat. Saved you, filth.
Dang, lead heads. Shotgun they're using, jeez. Oh. Okay, you gotta admit, this looks very nice. Supposed to be windows. Right. Bit of a problem that I had to take care of. Right. I was saying those look like they're this open. Are those like windows that are closed?
Maybe there's an odd number of folks down here, she said. And you're just the odd man out. Fuck you.
That would look so stupid. Big Daddy creeping. A gala. Opening gala.
Try not to burn the valuable. Got it for number one, huh?
Dang it. Come on.
Where is that mook?
A lot of remote hack darts. I'm probably gonna need to use them. Just sit and heal, but.
Hello? Is someone caught? No need of a lummox.
Oh, no! that leads back around. Okay. Oh, and someone's gonna.
She's prettier now!
think I'll just sit here and heal. Zap it when it comes in. I love the zap, the electro bolt. Huh. Right. I guess there's. Here. Can I open doors? Alright. Anyways, I was thinking, is this like the area from the opening cutscene? I don't know. At least an area near it, because in the opening cutscene there's like a party. Could be. This was Lan's area. So. Could be. Not a mini turret, and. Oh, the spawn of sorrow. Huh. Respawn, there was a machine that was shooting at me over there. Guess not. Oh, hello, darling. They can teleport. Give me a little heart attack there. Thought she was about to break open the window.
Awareness of self is no miracle, Eleanor. It is a trick of the gene, an endless inner refrain asking, what's in it for me? To serve the world, we must grow deaf to the self. Are you ready? Now, stop listening to my voice. Stop listening. Stop. Difficult. Isn't it? Human verbal cues are defensive coloration, camouflage. Play this recording until you no longer hear the words. Then you may observe the people for who they are.
Oh, there's people over there.
Mending my own clothes. Who'd have thought? Me! Too introverted for anyone to notice. No use hiding.
Ah. Oh, sounds like there's someone in there. Anything good around here? What's this way? Little sisters that way. And back around again to get the last one, which will be the other way in the door that got open. Okay, let me just. Little sister in there? No, that's an extra area. And Mago. Oh. Gonna need hack darts for in here, that's for sure. Oh, I hear the big daddy. I'm hitting the reload button. Ain't nothing to reload. So there's a hack dart. There was there's a hack dart, and there's another one that I can't pick up just yet. I prefer the hack darts to the auto hack unless I'm in an emergency. There's with the regular hack darts, I can hit the blue. And that means that whatever happens when the world comes out will be stronger. Alright, gotta get that last hack dart. Drill fuel. Drill fuel. My frozen drill. All right. Yeah, that way is to the carousel, the central area again. Oh, more hack darts. Oh, those are auto ones. I suppose I can use an auto hack dart here. Just so I don't waste the ammo. Places. Ooh, there's one. Just is this an angel? Okay, I thought that would unfreeze him, not explode him. Right. Huh. Could be useful, but it's difficult. Run from the family blood. Sure, dude. Sure.
Not the sweat box again. Fire.
Fire splicer. Alright, just securing that area in there. I don't even know what was in that safe. Wasn't even paying attention. Come on. Alright, that's close enough. I'm impatient. I want to look at everything in here. Any good stuff? Oh, come on. I haven't failed one of those in forever. Well, at least I got a thingy out of it. Oh, shite. No, don't. I can use that guy. Come on! But the animal's soul is mine. I don't remember that those things are there. Who are you? That's weird. Nothing? The bits that can be melted for extra stuff. Schrodinger. I find that funny. Schrodinger's cat. It's alive and dead until you look. What is going on? Why are they doing this? It's because one of them shot me or something. Is that it? back to stand in the water. Yeah, I got food here. Close enough. I saw a thing. Not that, but jeez, those are everywhere. First aid kits. Ah. Oh no, don't. Ah, dang. I didn't want to take that. Alright, so I got like mines and stuff just everywhere in here, at least. Gotta remember. Is that melted? Nope, that's just. It's hard to tell. Lots of grenades and stuff. We just name them every time I hack into them. Didn't realize that until just now. They all get their own little names. I need 3 frag grenades, alright? In the last game you had like 6 before you had to reload. Maybe that was a power to the people. I'll have to see. Load up for my confrontation with Big Daddy. You save. Gonna save there.
There she is. Get her. I hope that bodyguard ain't one of your long losts.
Oh, good. Got the next upgrade on them. Uh-oh. Oh, nope. Auto hack. Great, now they're fighting each other.